here off the coast of Yeppoon. We're in as close as we can get, which is about 8 miles offshore. We're discharging the majority of our engineering support regiment elements to go ashore and provide the assistance to Queenslanders and Rockhampton in particular. Right now we're at the what we call the action state, where we've docked down. It's flooded the dock and we're using our Army LCM-8 watercraft. There's three of them doing laps to and from the shore at the moment.